All right, YouTube family, welcome back. As you guys can see in the title, System of a Down Roulette lyric video, all right? As you guys were requesting, we are here. We ain't wasting no more time. Super excited to try to figure out what the hell this is about, all right? Let's go.
Explain. I have no reason why it should have been so plain. Have no questions, but I sure have excuse. I lack the reason why I should be so confused. I know how I feel when I'm around you. I don't know how I feel when I'm around you.
I'm just guessing here that it's about a relationship. You know, the title Roulette, I don't know if it's referring to like Russian roulette where it's like it goes back and forth. He's saying he don't know how he feels around you. So let's dive back in.
Pictures, the what might be the deuce. Today you saw me, you explained. Playing the show and running down the plane.
I know how I feel when I'm around you. I don't know how I feel when I'm around you.
I know how I feel when I'm around you. I don't know how I feel when I'm around you. It's like, yeah, the back and forth. Mixed feelings. One day, another day feel this way. Let's get back to him holding that long note out.
I feel when I'm around you.
Oh,
I think that was straightforward and to the point. What you guys think? Yeah, it's like he's going back and forth with his feelings. That's what I think. One day he feels this way, the next day it's like that. I don't know if it's, if you know, how toxic the relationship is, or, but the man's voice is amazing. Then that guitar solo, oh my goodness, man. It's another band that has a very unique sound. You know what I mean? When I first listened to, was it Chop Suey? And then to go from that to this, like, they have a very unique sound, but it's like their music is addicting. It's something that you need to hear. All the instruments, like, everybody compliment each other so well. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking about the song. But of course, you guys gonna let me know if I'm wrong or if I'm right, all right? So, we're gonna stop the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned, because we coming right back. Peace out.